Hi, this is Josh with Shining 3D. Now that we have scanned our object with the FreeScan UE Pro2, we're now going to go in and be able to model within our EXModel, right? So it's already integrated within the software, as you see right here. So you have two options, either exporting directly from right there. You can see it in the big bold right there. Or I can go up to the top right-hand corner and just hit EXModel, where it'll automatically be put into the EXModel software. The great thing about EXModel is they have hybrid modeling capabilities, right? So for this top portion here, what we can do is do a 2D revolve and then do our sketch based off of that. Hit okay, and then revolve, and I've now made that top portion, right? So with that, I've now got the top portion done, and then for this bottom portion, we can do a freeform. And then from there, we can have the two models connected to be one, and we have a fully workable CAD model. From here, we can export the step or whatever CAD file, and then you're able to go for your downstream application. Thank you.